watch the Red Bull Air races for quite some time.
And 3 seconds. 3 seconds is a huge penalty in France.
It doesn't surprise me that he's having a clean run. Like I said, he's a true veteran. And he's the one half of a two-person airbag team. He's also Matadors, and his partner in crime will be flying here shortly. So far, a good run. This looks really clean.
Set number is very important. He's dropping out of the sky, and then boom, right through the gate. This is going to be 5 feet wide. Let's check out the intermediate time. He was a second and a half faster than our leader McLean in the first one, but he's lost time, like you said, at 0.26. So will he be able to make it up to 11 in the final game?
Well, he's going through the last two gates now, and